My name is Galen Erickson. I'm a professor in the Department of Animal Science. We focus on numerous areas to benefit the nutrition of feedlot cattle. In general, those areas are focused on better use of what we call corn milling byproducts. When they make corn and ethanol, there's products left over. And really the best use for those products is to feed it to our beef cattle in the state of Nebraska. Grain feeding is a common practice at the end of the life cycle for cattle before they go to market, and so that's the area I focus on. We focus a lot on growth technologies, things that will allow us to produce more beef with less cows, so to speak, or more beef with the same number of cows as the population grows.
My name is Kurt Bittner. I'm a PhD student here at the University of Nebraska, majoring in ruminant nutrition. I'm in charge of all of our research at the University of Nebraska feedlot at Mead, and so that includes receiving all the cattle, processing all the cattle, and then in charge of starting all the trials and ending all the trials, and also collecting harvest data at the plant when the trials are finished.
We bring a lot of cattle into the state of Nebraska to finish here. So it's a big industry, requires us to have a large research program to help our producers.
The best thing about the research that we're doing is everything's applicable to producers in Nebraska. We don't do anything that they can't use out in the field.
So we're trying to train future producers, leaders, consultants that will go out into the industry. And it's been very rewarding to see many of those people progress. What's the goal of research? I would argue it's to train graduate students. Secondly, to provide research-based solutions for our beef producers that hopefully they need in the near future, not that they needed in the near past.
My plans after graduation is to become a feedlot consultant and work for a private nutrition company.
You can do research in anything you want. The scientific method's the same approach applied to that. And it really, all it does is develop your way of thinking and analyzing and solving problems. What area you apply that in is entirely up to you. That's the blessing. You get to pick whatever area you want. There's lots of opportunities for young people to get experience in the science area. And what I would encourage them to do, just as what I did, is try things, figure out what you're passionate about. And if that's animal science, and you're in the state of Nebraska, eventually you got to do well in school and certainly get to the University of Nebraska here as a college student. My last piece of advice is to get engaged and get a job, particularly a job focused in that area that you're going to be working in. You should be a sponge. You should think about how can I learn as much as possible in whatever area you're passionate about.